What's going on, YouTube? It's Bryce.
And Jessica.
And today we're back with another reaction video for you guys. This is Best SpongeBob Roast Compilation 2017. We've never seen a video like this, but we just saw it. It was in, like, our recommended. And we thought it would be cool to react to. So we're going to check it out. Link will be in the description down below if you guys want to check it out. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We're almost to 1,000 subscribers, so make sure you guys subscribe.
Let's get it going, guys.
She's annoying. Anyways, yeah, make sure you guys subscribe. We're almost there. And yeah, so let's just go ahead and jump into the video. Jump
SpongeBob
in.
SpongeBob like SquarePants.
That's way crazy.
Great, Squidward. You finished. What's your wish?
My wish is that the people of Bikini Bottom will stop paying any attention to the inane dribble that is constantly streaming out of this dunderhead's mouth.
Gee, Squidward, maybe Santa will bring me a dictionary so I can understand what you just said. Hey, Patrick, what am I now?
Stupid.
I love that episode.
Take that pile of filth out.
You shouldn't talk about Squidward like that.
I've heard better comebacks from a turkey sandwich. Get a life!
None of you redheads will like the minute on my turf.
We have to wear pickle jars.
Patrick! Now, why must every 11 hands? Minutes of my life be filled with misery? Why?
Oh, cheer up, Squid. It could be worse.
Yeah, you could be bald and have a big nose.
Shut your mouth, you mediocre clarinet player.
Do you say anything else but no?
Try asking again.
Can I have something to eat?
No.
We're done!
Yeah! So, what do you think?
I wish I lived there!
Really?
No.
Let me guess, Tiny. A small salad?
I'll take a double triple bossy deluxe on a raft. 4x4 animal style. Extra shingles with a shimmy and a squeeze. Light axle grease, make it cry. Burn it and let it swim.
We serve food here, sir.
Just get out of here, you stupid, dumb animal!
All right, guys, that's the end of the video. Let us know in the comment section down below what you guys thought. Make sure you guys like and comment, subscribe.
That was pretty funny stuff, though.
Yeah, it was a pretty funny one. We saw another SpongeBob one right here that we want to do, so there will be two of them. This one, what's the other one called? Just a sneak peek, if you're still here. Best adult jokes in SpongeBob. If you're still here, it'll be coming up if you guys want to watch it. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Link's in the description down below. See you guys later.